I'm in the middle of a divorce. D-I-V-O-R-C-E. Divorce.
You strike me as the kind of guy who's on the lookout for a head he can knock off with a shovel.